In this video, we're going to look at various development tools available on Algorand and the equivalent of those tools on Ethereum. First, let's look at general development tools that allow you to run a local blockchain and various features to aid with your development. Some of the most popular Ethereum general development tools are Hardhat or Foundry. These toolkits come with a wide range of features to make your blockchain development easier and more streamlined. Algorand's equivalent of Hardhat or Foundry is AlgoKit, which is an all-in-one development toolkit for Algorand. With AlgoKit, you can work with a local blockchain, deploy, test, and write your smart contracts, bootstrap your project with templates, and so on. So if you want to build on Algorand, you'll most likely be using AlgoKit. If you don't know what AlgoKit is, I have an AlgoKit features playlist on this channel where you can quickly learn every feature AlgoKit has. You can click the pop-up in the top right of this video right now to go to the AlgoKit playlist. What about smart contract languages? On Ethereum, the two most popular smart contract languages are Solidity and Viper. Solidity is the number one smart contract language for all EVM chains, and it has a JavaScript-like syntax. Viper, on the other hand, has a Python-like syntax, and is also a popular language many developers use. On Algorand, there are various types of smart contract languages, but currently, the two most prominent languages are Python and TypeScript. And yes, you heard me right. Now with AlgoKit 2.0, on Algorand, you can write smart contracts with pure Python without learning a new smart contract language. This removes the barrier of entry for many developers and enterprises that want to build with blockchain but don't really want to spend too much time or money to learn a new language. So being able to write smart contracts without learning a specific smart contract language is unprecedented, and this is an absolute game changer. The developer preview of Python is now out, so you can go and try it yourself, but the full launch of V1 of Python support will happen in Q1 of 2024. If you're more of a TypeScript or JavaScript developer, you can write Algorand smart contracts with TypeScript, which is a TypeScript-like Algorand smart contract language. Now, TypeScript is not pure TypeScript like Python, but the syntax is almost identical to TypeScript, so any TS or JS developers will feel right at home. Having an easy-to-learn smart contract language is extremely important for developers looking for a blockchain to build on, and with Python and TypeScript, building with blockchain has never been easier. All right, moving on to templates. On Ethereum, there are a lot of smart contract templates that devs can use to bootstrap their smart contract. OpenZeppelin is one of the most popular platforms that provides a collection of audited smart contract templates that you can directly use. Since tokens on Ethereum are smart contracts, it's extremely helpful to have templates for token standards like ERC20 and ERC721 to reduce the time to deploy a secure smart contract representing a token. On Algorand, tokens are not smart contracts, but are ASAs that are built into the protocol, so you don't need contract templates for Algorand-based tokens. However, there are several templates available through AlgoKit that help you bootstrap your Algorand project. So there are templates like front-end or full-stack templates that create a boilerplate React project integrated with Algorand wallets, or smart contract templates with streamlined testing and deployment scripts built into the template. Okay, what about APIs to interact with your smart contract or the blockchain? On Ethereum, some of the most popular APIs are Web3.js, Ether.js, or ETH.js. Developers can use these APIs to easily interact with deployed smart contracts or query blockchain data from the front-end or back-end client. On Algorand, there are four official Algorand SDKs that you can use to interact with smart contracts and the Algorand blockchain. These SDKs are available in Python, JavaScript, Java, and Go. But if you're looking for a different language, there are community-made SDKs for Rust, PHP, C#, and more. When developing smart contracts, it's sometimes nice to have a lightweight web-based dev tool to quickly test code snippets and smart contract code. For Ethereum, you can use the Remix IDE to quickly write Solidity code, deploy it on testnet, and debug the smart contract all on a web page. On Algorand, the closest thing to the Remix IDE is Dafflow. Dafflow has a lot of features that you can use to help with your development. There are built-in blog explorers that can be configured to local or public blockchains, an asset managing tool that allows you to create tokens and NFTs with a couple of clicks, and a smart contract interaction page where you can deploy and interact with the smart contract that you wrote. Next up, Block Explorer. Block Explorer is also very important for blockchain developers, as you can use the Explorer to check transactions, accounts, or asset details and statuses. Block Explorer is also a great debugging tool that shows what happens on the blockchain with my current code. Etherscan is the most popular Ethereum block explorer. On Algorand, the two most prominent block explorers are Allo Explorer and Para Explorer. If you want an explorer that can be configured to your local blockchain environment, you can use Dafflow. What about Node API services? When you're interacting with the blockchain, you need to communicate with a node as a gateway into the blockchain network. You can build and run a node for yourself, but this can be time-consuming for a lot of people. So there are public node API services where companies run blockchain nodes that people can connect to for their applications. On Ethereum, Infura is one of the most popular node API services. You can create an Infura account, get your API key, and use that key to access the node provided by Infura to interact with the Ethereum blockchain. On Algorand, the most popular node API provider is Algonode, which is now rebranded to Nodely. Any Algorand application can use Nodely's API service to connect with the Algorand network. Last but not least, wallets. Blockchain wallet is a critical piece of the dApp architecture, as it acts as a client that users use to interact with blockchain-based applications. On Ethereum, the most popular wallet is MetaMask. You can use MetaMask to hold tokens, NFTs, and assets from various networks supported by MetaMask, and also execute smart contract calls. On Algorand, there are several popular wallets you can choose from. To name some, you can use ParaWallet, DeFi Wallet, DAFI 1 Wallet, or Exodus Wallet to hold Algorand-based assets, or to use Algorand-based applications and execute smart contract calls. I'll leave a link to all of the Algorand developer tools I mentioned in this video in the description. Obviously, this video doesn't encompass all the developer tools available on Algorand and Ethereum, but the point I wanted to make is that Algorand has all of these developer tools that are available on Ethereum. If you know of any developer tools that weren't mentioned in this video, leave them in the comment section so that other people can learn as well. So whether you're a seasoned Ethereum developer or just starting to learn blockchain development, building on Algorand will be a pleasant experience aided with a plethora of development tools available for you.